yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight.
All right, December 24th, 2019, Christmas Eve dinner.
That's
Colton and Carl. Brooke.
Do what?
Kenzie. Richard.
I was like, somebody said Brooke.
Reba. Kathy.
Okay, hold on.
Mason.
Let's make you a plate.
Kenzie. Tate.
Yep.
Michael. Hello.
What do you want? Do you want some chips and cheese?
Brady. I'm tough as nails. Bob. Bill. And Mike. And Stephanie, yay! Alright, we're getting ready to eat all this food. Look at all that. Everybody's gathered around like a smorgasbord. Christmas tree over there, we'll open up some gifts in here. We're all excited. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Yes, alright.
Yes, sir.
Alright, so we're going to open some gifts in a bit.
That's why we're giving it to him today. It was needed to be with audience and not...
Grandma,
what,
they're giving Birdie his card.
Not quite yet.
You gotta
read it out loud.
Wishing you a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. May the spirit of Christmas remain with you forever.
Ready almost? Hi, I'm Birdie.
There's jingle bells.
It plays for 3 hours.
Oh no.
So once it's activated, you can't turn it off.
Oh.
Like it plays continuously.
So we all want to hear jingle bells for the next 3 hours.
Unless you tear it up and beat it. Otherwise it plays for 3 hours.
For 3 hours?
Oh. Yep, it's confetti.
Confetti. Oh no. I just swept the floor. Richard Kinsey just said that there was one that, yeah, she was right.
I had ripped it without it coming out. He just spilled it everywhere. I managed to open it with it.
I spent $10 on that.
Brady, tilt that so I can see it. Brady. Wait, oh, hang on. Tilt that where I can see it.
It's glitter.
I missed it.
We're called glitter.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah, you gotta go outside.
This is all.
I might have that thing not to go off for 3 full hours. Can you disable it?
Okay. Stop.
I don't know.
Grandma just sweat.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know.
Give me some back. Give me some back.
These are from Bill and Stephanie and Colton and Carl Maddie.
Okay, man.
This one's to Michael.
Chair back, bench, quit fighting.
Hey, why don't y'all spread out a little?
This one's to Mason.
I can't. I can't spread out any further.
Yeah, why don't you? You want to turn around so Papa can see you in here?
Yeah, there you go. Turn this way.
Yay!
You can't see.
Yay! Okay, Michael, turn around. But stay in the line there where we can see y'all. Mason, you scoot back. In front of the tree. There you go, like that. No, like in front of the tree. Like that. There you go. Scoot back a little bit more, Mason.
This one's to Michael.
There you go.
One huge present. Wonder what's in this.
I think that it is a turkey.
All right. Let me get my phone.
They're
still
shiny. Now those are from Bill and Stephanie.
I think it's a dead turkey.
And Colton Carl Maddie.
Okay. Why are there? If there's a dead turkey in here, it smells very gross.
I mean, it is Uncle Bill.
Maybe it'll add knowledge.
That's wrong. Okay.
Are you ready?
Get ready.
Hey. Okay.
Go ahead, buddy. Open it up.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
I got what did I get?
Oh, I call that.
What did I get? Did I get new shoes? Thank you.
Mine, not yours.
So why have I got new shoes?
Ooh, this is good.
Wow. Oh,
I got a little
tea. Oh,
it's cute. What's its name? What's it got now? Its name is
John.
Oh, it's John.
That's a good thing too. Y'all are running out of pajamas. Y'all get too big.
Yeah. You can say that again.
What's it say on it? What's your shirt say? All right. That's cute.
Please don't tell me to talk to them. I'll get it. I'll get it. I'll get it. As soon as I shut it, just take back up. I was like, okay.
Wow, it looks like everybody got shoes.
What's the? What is this?
What you got, Michael?
What is this?
Whoa.
Open
after next year. Maybe it'll be better.
You remember mentioning Christmas isn't about gifts?
If you don't want it, you can give it to me.
I'll play with it all day.
Or your brother. Give it to your brother.
I don't want it. I'm taking out the paper.
Richard, you might have opening
it.
That's a tag.
No,
it'll
help you.
That's a tag.
Are you ready?
You ready? Yeah. Oh, don't you like this stuff? I love
it. Oh, what is that?
That's a big truck.
Is that a cop car?
That's a big Hogwarts truck. Is that doggy? Now I got two unicorns to take care of. Yes.
Not right now. You got one more.
Oh, I did make it. This looks huge.
You get Hogwarts cards?
That's a lot. A lot of them.
You excited?
What is that?
Look what I can do!
There are also Hogwarts. There's also Hogwarts cards!
There's a box taped on there.
Toy Story! It's a Toy Story! Hey, I used that. Oh, you got Toy Story!
Whoa!
He has Toy Story!
Huh?
And then you got the bad guy. You got the bad guy.
Michael got some two cars.
Well, they all the same.
Oh, they're all cars.
The rest of them.
No, they're all
it can
the
be your behind, honey. Everybody else is done. Here.
I have no presents.
All open.
Okay. Get your clothes all picked up. Yes.
Pick up all your trash and you're done.
Wow. Yeah. Cool.
Oh, it's got clear slime in it, too. It's got some clear slime.
Give me that shirt.
Clears.
And
you can like mix different stuff
in there. Trash.
There's this mix and that mix that.
Go put your trash in the trash.
You know, like what you would normally get whenever you buy these? That's what these are, what you would normally get. Fluffy and rainbow foam. I'm going to love this. It's got clear. Ow. Comes with markers. Comes with little crayons. Comes with a little notepad. Oh, it comes with 3D glasses.
I think it's on the bar right there.
It was like a wild ride. Like, I can guarantee you some wild eyes on that one. Right, Brian?
Uh-oh, it's on the bed.
It's on the bed.
What was it, Bill?
Yeah, it was in drawing. Daddy?
Yeah, what?
Tabs to put on there?
Yep.
All right. That's neat.
Did you get it?
I got it.
You got it?
This goes in there.
I don't care.
In the back, yeah. There you go.
And the flies goes in the front.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
neat.
Kind of like your hat. Hat.
Yep.
Now you show it to us, the front and back.
Yep.
There's the back.
There's the back.
Yep.
Okay.
Turn on the front. There you go.
Oh, wow. That's neat.
Very
nice.
Cool.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yep.
All right. New hat.
My new hat.
Yep. All right.
That's Max's, Michael.
Is that the one you're picking?
Right, let her open it and see. Wait, Maddie, don't you want to see what it is? You might want to steal. You might want to steal.
You
never know.
Maddie,
you
said you're going to make this fun. That's what you're
going to do.
That's
yeah.
You said you're
going to
make this fun.
Right. We're not going to have a knockdown drag out, are we? Somebody does pretty good.
Did you grab that for me?
Not really. I just shoved it.
I mean, it's better than I do.
Pretty.
Well,
I
didn't
think
I didn't get
it. That's mine.
I think
you did.
Yeah,
I know.
I'm
going to
print out this
fast.
That's
okay. I'll put your mom and I can just
throw her off if I did
on that.
Christmas cookies.
Oh, my God. Just dumped it in. Is that body spray and lotion?
It's body spray and lotion.
Ooh, and so yeah.
Scented wax cubes, deck the halls, and Merlot.
Yeah!
Oh my goodness, Stephanie. Didn't we have a limit on this?
Okay, so
yeah. Why are you supposed to have a limit?
Ask my boys.
Oh. Right.
You don't have
another 20. It was like Black Friday. We're so all over. Just see Best Buy and Hollywood for...
Did you pick out your own?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Vanilla sugar?
I started to do that, and then I decided we needed to mix it up a little bit, mm-hmm. So. Didn't we all go home with our own last year?
No, I had. I got
no,
Stephanie's.
Maddie.
Okay, so
Maddie.
Where is Paul asleep?
Okay.
Starbucks gift card.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, Brooklyn might be. Brooklyn's like, oh.
And
the
whipped cream with.
Getting my neck.
Okay. Nobody.
Are you serious?
Go ahead.
Mom got to see it. Mom got to see it instead of you. Because you were suggesting that. I was going to show it to you, so I showed it to her.
That's what you knew what you were picking up.
Sleep in your house.
Kenzie, lean back, baby.
Oh, that is cute, sis.
It's cute.
Their bowl got kind of squished it did, but that's, yeah.
Cute.
Mom, hold it up again. Let me get it. Put it again. Okay.
Huh? I actually really like that, but we just, when Mom had the kids for graduation, we just went and did shopping, and I bought black, though.
The big lanterns?
But, so you can train,
put stuff in
out.
With, that's what, see, that's what we thought with that, too.
What's that, Dana? Lotion?
What kind of lotion?
It's,
puts the lotion on the skin or gets the hose again.
Is this?
That's
Uncle
Jerry.
Tuscan
Hill. Vanilla.
Almond.
Is
yeah, vanilla almond. Yeah. Little hand lotions. Yeah. I thought those were in your purse, little hand lotions.
All right. Enough stealing. Oh. Wait a second, I talked about this too much. I've got too many ideas for that.
And I put eggs in it at Easter, and yeah.
Brady's having way too much fun over there. Buzz Lightyear just flew out of his hand. I just saw it.
We got a big bag.
Does it say Andy?
What?
I thought I'd just get my own because I really wanted it, but it's like, oh, wait and see. Oh,
I want you to know that I didn't wrap anybody's gift with tissue paper. I just taped the top of the bag so you couldn't see inside and call it.
Well, the wipe was repurposed, right? Wouldn't you use that much either? Look what Debbie gave me. That has a lot. That has a lot of different stuff in it.
What all is in that?
That's the
It's the body wash and
I do too. It's like, I already stole one though. Yeah. Freaking doesn't go wrong with anything.
Do you even know what a Cosmo smells like? Do you know what a Cosmo is?
Does it smell like a Cosmo?
It does, but it lacks the alcohol. So.
It's grandma's favorite.
Does it really do you any good to smell a Cosmo if it's hot on the inside of your mouth? What?
Grandma's excited. She's like, I think you for it. It's a wrap thing.
How did you keep the wrong bag?
It's a wrap. Well, sure, it's a wrap, like scarf wrap.
Yeah. I've got one, but you know what I'm going to do with mine? I'm going to go and sew underneath here. So it'll stay in place. It'll stay because when I wore it to church, I felt like it kept sliding off. So.
Your toy.
It's two pieces.
The sign's two pieces? Uh-huh. Like it's going to come apart when I end?
No. Oh. I think there's two heels down in there. Maybe is it both together? No. I'll put it together.
I don't know. Am I going to break something? Okay.
No. No. Then that DLC slides down and holds them both together.
It does what?
Those two.
I'm trying to figure out how this works here.
Well, see,
the one's upside down.
Yeah.
The one in your left hand's upside down.
See, and you slide those.
Oh, that makes so much more sense. I was like, what the hell? I didn't want to be rude, but I had no idea what I was looking at. I'm like, I don't know what that's supposed to be a picture of. Some sort of abstract Picasso painting. That makes a lot more sense.
Slides it down the back. It holds it together, see? Yeah. See? See what I'm saying?
Stick those in
there. Stick those in there.
Like one on top of the other. Yeah. If you wouldn't put so much tissue paper on here, maybe we'd be able to find it. Oh my goodness, Grandma's gold. Why would you buy gold? That'll look great on you. But this is, no matter who this goes to, this isn't going to you.
Actually, gold's coming back in, sis.
I know, but I don't like it.
I know you don't like gold, but gold
You're
is coming back in.
Person.
I
look what I have on today.
I can't gold. Do it. If it's like a rosy gold,
that's it.
With minimal amounts, I can't do it. But not.
Nothing. Not
your toy. I don't care whose it is. It's not yours.
Ooh, chocolate.
Did you put it up?
Did you put it up? Where's it at?
Honey, we need to know where it's at. Go, just make sure it's put up.
Just go see if you can find it. Where you found it.
Make sure you put it on the shelf, okay?
Otherwise, that don't come off, sugar.
Ooh,
that's cute, too.
Oh, that is cute.
It is Max's
toy. Huh?
It's very cute.
I know, but my point is it's not her toy. It's Max's, and she doesn't even have people's toys.
Very, very cute.
Very cute.
Did you put it up, then? Okay, thank you. Okay. No. Just put it up on the shelf, sugar.
Some bath salts.
Hi, we're over here.
Is that what I smell?
Chocolate.
Ooh, chocolate. No wonder she wants it.
Chocolate. So it's chocolate and bath salts.
Yeah.
And a neat container, and a clean your thing.
Okay, Brooke's first, so she knows she's going to go take that one back, Stephanie, so you guys decide what you're taking. Just pass it this direction.
Okay, but this is the first man's gift.
First man's
Grandma's
gift.
Grandma's doing it.
Can you
come over here?
Right here. Not knife, which we needed earlier.
And some screwdrivers.
Screwdrivers. Not the mixed drink type there, Colt or Carl.
What?
Okay.
Get the purple one.
Purple. Where's the purple one? I don't see one.
Do it any mini mine, bro.
Tomorrow, and I'll burn it. They would tell everybody to try it.
not to put paper and boxes and stuff in the trash.
What was that first one?
Mom.
What?
It's a small knives. Grandpa likes a small knife to put in his pocket. He lost his pocket knife. I lost his pocket knife.
What'd Billy get?
And he's like, prove it, and he just closes his eyes.
Yeah.
Oh, he just really bounces on things.
Right
and
here,
he it,
man.
And then he... Whenever he can't, and then one time he's like, I can fly. And then he tries and he just pulls
some bricks. And that's, yeah.
That's why
sometimes it's just in the belief in yourself, right?
Or the vacuum?
Which is like
just
believe in yourself. That's what he did.
Is that, don't you call me?
Oh, shot back? Oh, nice.
Is that what it really is, or?
Yeah.
Okay. We used to have one.
Number three.
Who's number three?
Everybody does not have a battery with it, though. I didn't realize that until just a
question. That Bill has a battery.
I'm good.
I'll
just go ahead and steal something. I don't know who this is, but I'm stealing it.
Michael says that's his.
What'd that say?
This is Brian.
You can steal.
Start the mayhem.
You can steal.
It's like this.
Is there six of us or seven?
It's eight of you. Makes it work.
Shiny.
I hope y'all weren't playing on
after
reading
it's
stuff.
It's stuck.
Trash, good job.
Yeah. Tissue paper.
There's a flashlight.
I need one of those for work.
Or maybe.
That's it.
Oh, I think he likes history, so.
Here's a
yeah, I think
koozie.
A Yeti koozie.
Yeti. You only go first class, right?
Most people don't know this, but you can put your beer in there.
Yeah, I know.
So you can steal it back.
What one?
No, no,
no,
not right now.
Okay, still.
Oh.
I thought that was dog biscuits for a second.
Dog biscuits.
First aid
kit.
I like it.
There you go.
So when you get lost out in the field.
Oh, there's a knife.
Now that's a knife. Now that's a
knife. If you went up in Alaska, Brady, you might wish you had that. The hand warmers and the
hand warmers are nice.
Oh, stop.
Hey, Ed.
That's mine.
Make fun of me earlier, Dad, about going to sleep waking up.
That's mine.
I had to make it interesting. I had to walk past and then turn around. Put some drama into it.
Didn't
yeah.
Open up your
Grandpa should be in here. It's his own fault.
Finish. Just finish. And
yeah.
Time to fly.
Oh, Lindsay, do not tear that up or break it.
You really think it's okay?
Knife.
Maybe the knife.
Nobody had one. I was going to say, Brady didn't have one on him this year. He couldn't bring one.
I believe it's true. Infinity. And
beyond. I forgot
mine. Infinity. And beyond.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, Papa Glennon.
I think there's two of them in there.
Oh, gosh, that's a nice knife.
Nice little
circle. Oh, that's a knife. Governor.
Grandma's not gonna need that, but you know, hey, it came with it.
So. The spirits, okay.
No, it's a whiskey dispenser.
Okay.
Did you get that from, is that your guys's?
Oh, yeah, well, it was supposed to be Jake's, but it's Brady's.
Oh, you're not making very good.
Not the thing to do.
Hey, Bill.
What's Bill gonna do?
Bill. You need to leave now.
Richard, have you heard that one before?
Yeah.
You need to leave now. The night he proposed, that's what he heard.
And
they come back and
Brad's
like, you need to leave now.
It was a 2-mile walk, Brad.
It was not good.
Yeah. You're in shape,
go
man.
Play. Mason, go play. We're opening our presents. Go play.
I think what you're supposed to do is rip in the
can. Yeah.
Is that a knife?
That's a knife.
That's a knife.
You should have a half long knife.
Uh oh.
Can I
fix
this?
Is that it? Okay. All right.
No grandmas. All right, you get to pick something else. Take the knives back from Brady.
You can go around and you can pick anything that is out too.
Yeah.
I know it's the last I can.
Well, there will be one last, so you might as well just.
There's one more though.
Yeah, but then whoever you, if you stole one. Oh, okay, but she can open that because you got stolen, and then she can still do
her. That's right. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Yeah,
open it and see. Yeah, you are smart. That's smart.
Smart fart.
You're smart.
Smart fart.
We got a bunch of smart farts in our family.
Crazy.
All right, what do we got here? Another knife?
Oh,
yeah.
Another knife? Task force?
Yeah.
It's a...
Tack force.
It's a knife.
And it's also a...
What's
this?
It's a wrench.
It's a
universal...
It's a universal socket wrench.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. There you go. You can use it.
Okay, I'm going to ask Grandpa.
I had a hard time getting it in there, so it's probably in.
Go ahead.
Are you videoing? Okay. So I was saying this is... They're interchangeable artwork frames. So you slide whichever picture you want in... here, and then you store the rest of them in the back, and then you hang it on the wall, but then you can change out their artwork based on
that's her handprint. Very nice. Christmas tree with their handprint.
Very nice.
So what I'll have to do is leave this and this, and then I'll have to put your picture in another frame. So I can
I figured you'd put the picture in another frame. I'm sure the picture would go in there. I don't think that's the right, because this is
very
an 8x11 for artwork.
Okay.
I don't think it's the right size for an
actual
picture. I just stuck it in there so it wouldn't get
scratched
up.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Once again. Together, if the fates allow, until then.